How to make an origami crane. Fold the sheet in half diagonally. Be as precise as possible. Unfold and fold in half lengthwise. Open and fold in half in the other direction. Now you should have a cross and a diagonal line. The next one is more complicated. Take your sheet like this. This part should be here. Fold. Repeat for the other side. Now fold well to join the center line. Repeat on all four sides to get a diamond shape. Now for the most complicated fold. Unfold the last fold to return to the square. Open and make a fold like this. This part needs to reach the center. Repeat for the other side. You now have another diamond shape. Pull the side upward. And you have two legs. Now take this side and fold towards the center. Repeat for the three remaining sides, going in the same direction. You should now have this shape. Only the head and tail are missing. Turn a quarter, open the center. Fold the tip inside. Then fold. Repeat for the other side. To make the head and tail, pull a little on both sides. Make a crease for the head. To make the crane stand upright, make a crease below. Now all you have left to do is make the wings.